Camels have a large hump on their back. This hump is actually a reserve of fat, not water, as commonly believed. Camels utilize this fat reserve as an energy source when food is scarce. Female camels generally have a dominant role within the group.